Okay, I don't think I equipped the thing. I'm gonna have to take off one of my other things. Max TP by 30, attack by 10. I'll lose the attack by 10 for now. Hopefully, like, once I step through the thing, I'll probably need it multiple times, but, like, I can just take it on and off when I get to and out of the thing, which means I shouldn't have put it on just now. I should put it on later, but this is fine. This is fine. Okay, and then here, hit another save now that we have this stupid emblem, whatever it is. Save it up. Thank you. And so now I could just walk through this? No, I can't. Okay, so wait, what am I supposed to do then? Oh no, wait, I'm good. Okay, it failed. Nice. All right, cool. Let's go left first. All right. Bomb, 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 bomb. I have none of my I hate this. This sucks. Absolute trash. Should I have to, like, go find and beat, like, four of these dark eye dudes down in the dungeon? Like, seriously? Is that what I'm about to have to do? I need you to die. I have to get out of here. I just love being only having one character, and whoops, I shouldn't have used that as soon as I did. And being surrounded on both sides. It's great, man. It's great. Please die. This dungeon sucks and is very unfun. Do not like. Is there like something around here to like turn it off? Surely I don't have to go grind out finding and defeating four specific- Well, actually, you know what? I shouldn't say surely. It wouldn't surprise me. I mean, this game, honestly, like, I played worse games, but this game has not been all that good. So it wouldn't surprise me if the developers did expect you to just go grind out fighting a bunch of enemies. Ooh, star gloves, nice. An unknown rod, cool. I haven't run into that enemy once yet, though. Like, not even a single... So, yeah, you guys, like, can't come any further until you, until you, like, beat us, I think. That was really stupid. You said you guys, but I'm one person. I'm a single man. Oh, you're also a single man. Hello. Well, I shouldn't say single. Press is basically spoken for with mint, I feel like. Pretty much guaranteed at this point. Nope. Please die. How much health you got there, Hanzo? Stop that and be gone. There we go. All right, thank goodness that was only one enemy. I did it. So what's in here that you were protecting? Okay, another Daris emblem. All right, slightly redeemed. I don't have to go try and grind out one random enemy. I wonder if the enemy is even like a guaranteed drop of the Daris emblem or if it's like, oh, there's like a chance. Is this looping? I think it's looping. Somehow. My goodness, this place is too big. Rome Eye? Is this the thing that has Daris emblems? Have I finally found one? Ow! Alright, we're gonna be spamming some arts on you. That was not the right art to use right there. Okay, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. You have an emblem or whatever? Don't die. You're just gonna keep doing that, huh? I feel like getting close to this guy is a bad idea, which means I have to lose a lot of TP against him. How much HP you got, brother? Oh, hello. I'm about to get nothing personnel kitted. Nothing personnel kid. This is what I have melange gels for. Okay, it died. Daris emblem? Nothing. Okay. So if that was the enemy that drops it and it's not even a guaranteed drop, I'm back to being mad. This is the enemy, but the drop is a rare chance. Okay, so earlier when you said that there was a drop chance from an enemy in like the dungeon, I was like, okay, well that's not like, it still really sucks. But, like, it's possible. It's not the worst thing ever. But now that you're telling me that it's a rare chance at a drop, which means you could fight, like, three of them, not get it, and then be like, well, they're worthless, this is a waste of my time, and still not know how to proceed the game? Hot garbage. This Daris emblem nonsense? Hot garbage. Okay, another ninja, so this must be another Daris emblem. Please, I need five of them? I have two, so I need three more. Ha ha ha, we's gonna kill you dead sucker. Alright, the people who translated this game, like, you had your fun with the gnome nonsense way back when, but I think you've gone too far now. I jumped over you. I was gonna be really mad if you canceled out my entire art there. Ow. Nope. Hey, check this out, void shift. Cool. Got him. I did it! I'm Dweener. Okay, Daris emblem number three. We need two more. Hello. Not yet. I have to find my friends first. Okay, so this is the way to go. To, like, proceed the game. Far left. We're gonna end up needing to, like, leave. We have to go back to the dungeon to get everyone back. We should, leave and go restock on items when we do that. Oh, I'm back here now. Oh, you know what? I bet if I take off my Daris emblem and walk into that, it'll take me back down to the bottom. Like, it'll warp me back to the thing, so it'll be like a short... Oh, my goodness. Oh, you knocked me out of that midair. That was really cool of you. And by really cool of you, I mean not cool at all. That's not the art I meant to use. Oh, no. Stop. No, don't cast. Okay, they both cast healing, thank goodness. I mean, that's really annoying, but they could have, like, straight up killed me, probably. Please just die. The mages, mainly. Thank you. Okay, cool. Hey, another rune bottle. I think it's those prophets that drop rune bottles. Back this way. There was one in here. What's down from here? Right, that makes sense. This way. Up here? Nope, that's where I got some chests. Over here. Please leave me alone until I get the rest of my team back. There's no way. So I guess running is just, like, impossible, huh? I hope that other prophet isn't casting over there. Distortion. Yes, I stopped it. Let's go. Please, my health. Dead. I just need to kill this other scumbag. Oh, that was really nice of it. What is this? Tales of Vesperia? What kind of iframes was that? Most Tales of Vesperia thing I've ever seen in a Tales of game that isn't Tales of Vesperia. Thank goodness I wasn't trying to go for any kind of a mystic art. I guess mystic arts aren't in this game. I wonder what the first Tales of game that had mystic arts is. I guess we'll find out as I play more of them. I was here already? Was it doing the weird looping thing? Like, this thing loops in some weird way that I can't really tell. Like, it confuses me. Here's another one. This is Daris emblem number four, right? This is where we fight, this is where you die? Yeah, okay, dude. Why did that guy talk, like, kind of normally, but the other two talked like absolute morons? What's up with that? It looks like this entire area is just meant to get Daris emblems. I don't like the whole, like, hey, you have to fight as just Kress for a while, because I don't like being in, I don't really in any Tales of game. I mean, we've been over this before whenever I complain about 1v1s in Tales of. I very, very rarely like any time where I'm left with just my one character, because Tales of, as a franchise, is a game designed to have you have a party of characters. So, you know. Like, I don't like this thing anyways, but the only reason I hate this is because of how these Daris emblems work. If they had just, like, given me, like, that first mini-boss I fought when I walked in, if he had just dropped the Darius emblem, not even as, like, a normal drop, but, like, after you kill him, like, it's laying on the ground, and then Kress is like, ooh, what's this? Shiny! And then he picks up the Darius emblem, and then it's like, I wonder what that could be for. I would have no issues with this section of the game whatsoever, because then you get the other Darius emblems from these chests with Kress. I still wouldn't like it. I would be like, man, this really sucks having only Kress to fight these enemies for a little while. But I would be like, that's game design. That's how they decided to do the dungeon. The only two ways to get a Darius emblem being talking to random guy in bar at town and get rare drop from rare enemy spawn, because I've only seen that enemy once the entire time I've been in the castle, is like, to me, that's like inexcusable. There's no excuse for such an awful decision. Okay, here's our fifth Darius emblem. Let's go back and get the other characters now. Ha ha ha, without the proper use of force applied to our persons, the intruders, i.e. you, plural, but plural, there's only one of me still, will be incapable of progressing. Okay. You already played the first Tales Up with Mystic Arch, which was Symphonia. Alright, dude, listen. I said we would find out as we played the game more. This is the second time you've, kind of, like, spoiled something about the game or franchise. Please stop, I don't want to have to time you out. I mean, that one's not really a huge deal, but, like, I would have liked to have just played through the other early Tales of games and been like, I wonder if this one will have Mystic Arts, and then it would or wouldn't. Die. Be gone. Okay. So that's five Darius emblems. There's an optional sixth character in this game. So you think there's another Darius emblem chest that I can just, like, ignore? What's down here? Is this a Darius emblem? This doesn't look like a Darius emblem. Unknown hat, unknown Grimoire. Okay. Wait, did I go everywhere? What if I have the optional sixth character? Would I just be screwed and have to get a... You know what? No. I don't need you. Please let me... Just let me get away. I'm halfway there. Please. Please. No, please. Oh, I'm gonna die. I hate everything. I'm gonna die. I'm like, he's like stun locking me against the wall. I'm about to be really, really, really mad. Was fun. It's really fun fighting enemies that literally just stick you against a wall and spam their attack and kill you and you can't do anything about it. Oh, we'll just have some of the other team members be attacking it to be done. Yeah, really, that'd be great. It'd be really great if, like, the game that was designed around having four team members in combat didn't give me an entire section of the game that removed them from combat for who knows how long. Dude, all I'm saying is we better finish this game today. We better... I think I'd rather be playing Tales of Vesperia. I think I'd rather be playing Tales of Vesperia right now. And that is... Ooh, man, that's saying something. Oh, great. Cool, they just all heal to full because I have to fight four enemies with just one character. All right, at least the prophets have very little HP. This section of the game sucks. It blows, just like the other Deos section of the game. It turns out any section of the game that has heavily to do with Deos, like the stupid unicorn part or Pegasus part we had to do, not the unicorn part, that was fine. The Pegasus, well, actually getting to the unicorn was stupid, so that also sucked. The Pegasus part was, like, not very fun. The Deos' castle was miserable. This Deos' castle is miserable so far. I hit guard. There is no way I'm ever letting that quote go through the quote system, Dream Master, and you knew it when you typed it in. No chance. This is really, like, too long of a section to be reduced to one character. Oh, I have the witch dress back now. Nice. That's the Daris emblem I just got. Where? I need heals. Whoops. Please just... I hate how awful it is, like, running from fights in this game. Like, it wouldn't be as bad if it weren't for the fact that, like, any fight that Kress gets into, you basically are like, you have to do it. There's no other option. You cannot avoid this fight. You cannot ignore it. You have to do this fight. Because there's no chance of you being able to escape. Like, it just takes so insanely long to do it, and Kress only has so much HP. Like, running away in this game is hot trash. Running mechanic is unbearable. Sir, please die and give me my Daris symbols. What I don't understand is why the escape speed is especially slow in this part. Yeah, I agree. I guess it's because Kress is on his own, but I mean, it should be easier to run away from a fight if it's just one of you, instead of trying to get five people to escape a fight. Which way haven't I been? I don't think these aren't Daris emblems. I've, like, lost track of where I am because this area is, like... This area has some kind of really strange loop that I don't understand how it works. Like, at the top, if you keep going left and right at the top, it, like, loops around, and I don't know where it... Oh, no. I just, like, the only thing I know to do here is to spam arcs, dude, because this guy is infuriating. I hate this enemy. Please give me a Daris emblem so that that's one less Hanzo ninja I have to go deal with. Okay, he died really fast, at least. Daris emblem? No, I've killed three of those, not a single Daris emblem drop. Or two of them? Two or three of them. One I died to, and then I thought I killed three, but maybe I only killed two. My point is that, like, you pretty much have to get the Daris emblem from the random guy in the pub. Which is, like, awful game design in my eyes. Like, truly terrible. Can you stop running and jumping at the start of these fights? Like, why do you jump? I don't understand why Kress decides to jump there and be like, you know what, I'm just gonna miss this first swing, if that's cool with everyone. Die. How are you alive? Okay, thank you. Is this my third or my fourth Daris emblem? This is the fourth one, right? So I need one more? I have three. I need one more. Or I could just leave Chester behind. But if I leave Chester behind, then Kress will probably be like, I can't proceed. We need Chester for some asinine reason. I got that one. That goes there. Oh my goodness. Please leave me alone. I just despise that, like, anytime a fight starts, I'm like, you have to do it. You have to sit through the fight. There's no other choice. Like, you can't just run from them. You have to beat the enemy to proceed. We're definitely gonna go reload on items before we go back through here. And then hopefully we'll be good on items until we finish the castle, which will hopefully finish the game. Fingers crossed. Up here? Nothing. Right here? Down. If you go over there, you get stuck in the weird loop that makes no sense. How am I back over here? I went to the right. Hello? What is happening? Like, I'm not losing my mind, right? The layout of this place makes no sense. The way it's set up. She's about to cast something and potentially kill me. Please not use the wrong art by mistake. Okay, that's fine. I just literally, like, I hate that they're healing, but if they ever cast an offensive art, I just die. I killed one of them. Not offensive. Okay. Please get out of my way. Don't, not offensive. Okay, good. All right, we're good, we're good. Man, not having mint really blows, huh? Dun-da-da-da-da-da-da!